skipping Gnome Sweet Gnome. I'm not going to go for it. The thing is, Wub, the last skip that you found, like at the very end of the track, I can actually do that. Like I did it first try while using the handbrake also. I used the handbrake to do a very sharp turn and made it.
Maybe that's the trap.
Yeah, for cheats. Don't know about yours.
I mean, I got it with a, while using Krika, the other day, and it was clean. Man, I have these great ideas for videos, but just actually executing them, it's so hard, because I'm not very good at video making.
Editing, I don't know what that is. All I do is just record a video and crop it.
Dude, I am upset. Dude, I'm so...
I have a feeling that Monumental Motorbox can get a 103 fast lap for some reason.
In Wave Race, I had a... So we do like this thing that core times, like, make a cool video out of it. Guy today almost got a new untied, which is like a full second beat. Guy just comes out and is like, oh yeah, here's something I was saying we can find. It was a 150. I posted it. I gave the guy who's collecting videos a video of me getting what was benchmark at the time.
Oh, for sake, really?
I was just like, you.
That killed that lap.
Bitch. Like, I'm so upset, but it's like, whatever. Now that I know it's like standard, I might as well make sure I have a standard time still.
That was a really good lap, but just one jump killed it. So I'm not staying and seeing if it's a new record or not. It'd be best to just not and just check the record book afterwards. I'm doing an all tracks cheats. It's up right now.
To do that, I would have to get off call, though. Actually, no. I wouldn't. Never mind.
Right now, I just have a call open on a different phone while recording from another phone. Perfect menuing. All
right.
And also, Wub, you do know you can press the D-pad once to go from resume down to exit.
Yes, I did that in my latest Ultra Ritual.
All right, just making sure.
Yeah, and honestly, I've gotten so much better at menuing. My average is now like 34, 35 seconds. Before it was 38 seconds between tracks. So that added up.
Alright, now that I've finally passed the Monumental Motorplex, I'm probably not going to reset.
As soon as I upload those.
I have been liking.
That's you?
No, I haven't.
Oh, okay. Because you did pretty quickly after posting.
Well, for fuck's sake, there's one crash.
I know that too! Somebody has been liking my videos and just like, who the fuck is this? Like,
aw, you guys are lucky that you're getting likes, I'm getting nothing. All I'm getting is just views.
Oh, yeah, but, like, there's another like, I'm just like, who is this other like? I figured you
Oh, for fuck's sake. Ah, this cross belt is a disaster. I'm actually gonna... I have started using, tricks to time my... Never mind, I guess I won't. This cross belt is awful. Okay, so you guys know that the first flaming loop that doesn't have glass whenever you break through it? Yeah, I went around that and still made it.
Oh yeah, you can do that.
Yeah, that was just like the first ever time that I've done that. This crust belt time is very awful. I've crashed it already 4 times.
You crashed?
Yep. And I thought I was supposed to be good at cheats.
Maybe I can see at the fire pit thing, whatever.
Never mind, make that, like, 5.
So,
I mean, once you crash once, your whole rhythm's off, man.
Hold up, wait a minute, dude. Why didn't you do a cliffhanger? What? No, Meg, like, why did you do a cliffhanger at the tunnel section? Why? You have cheats, you don't need it.
Oh, yeah, I saw that too, I saw that too.
What do you mean?
Like, okay,
on your
so
rocker,
you know, last
3 left.
Yeah, what about it? Am I just because I have infinite freakout doesn't mean I can't do tricks.
It's true, you can waste time, dude. It can be wasted time.
I mean,
that's why I only do tricks that I can do while constantly pushing down, like no handers and bar hops and cliffhangers.
Yeah. Like, you did a knack-knack and a short circuit on the big jump.
And, also on the final big jump for Monumental Motoplex, I found out that you can actually do a flip-flop there and still land
Wait,
it.
Wait, hold up, was that on the last lap you got that?
What, the 117? 600?
104.
104? Yeah, I gotta find all that.
Yeah.
Make that, like, 7 times that I've crashed already. This crust belt time is awful. I might reset, actually.
Yeah, because I added, so I added it again, because it's like, well, the game changed the guy. I was like, well, when this guy changes up, like, I might as well just show what I could have had if I didn't save it for the pod. And he said,
I'm going
to
see what this crust belt
like,
time is and
like,
see if I'm going to reset,
it,
which I probably am.
I'm like, I'm thinking back, like, well,
454?
I'll be right back.
That could be 20... That could be over 20 seconds faster. Yeah, I'm resetting. Crashing 7 times cost me 20 seconds.
I'm just now kind of laughing because of what the shit we... Well, like, basically, like, I... Maybe with us ordering...
Freestyle is all about doing tricks to get boosts to pull off a freakout, which is also a trick. And my, just because I have infinite freakout doesn't mean I can't do tricks.
Dude, holy shit, all my championship runs in Wave Race has been a year ago. Because of the time, holy shit.
I also speedrun other motocross games.
Yeah,
say, huh?
Dude, like, I will challenge you to beat my Kyoto time. There's no way.
I have no clue what game you're even talking about.
Is that like 64? Come on, man!
I don't have a 64.
I'm hurt.
I've never owned a 64.
I am disappointed.
I've never owned a GameCube.
My disappointment is immeasurable, and my day is.
Yeah, well, guess what also? I've never owned an NES. I'm saying.
Yeah.
I have an Atari 2600, though. I've owned an Atari 2600, but I've never had a 64, an NES. Nor any of that.
Can I ask you something?
What?
Didn't you beat... Didn't you, like, do the regular mode for the game? Because, like, oh my god. Mario was immortal. 4 minutes and 14 seconds. Rocket Guardian, 7 minutes.
Yeah, no.
What?
Considering I am awful at the regular mode, I'd rather just do cheats. GameCube. What?
Yeah, I'm Crossbelt.
Oh, I must have forgotten to change it from GameCube to PlayStation 2 then.
So it was PlayStation 2?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna fix that quick.
Thank you.
It just downloaded. I was looking at your board, I'm like, why does he have a silver and a gold? He should only have gold. There we go.
Yeah, so I started my stream, and like,
oh, mother.
But I just have my commentary button turned off. And, so I turned back on. And now we're glad.
Same here.
I am streaming. Oh, I think those guys are playing now. Right.
I'm still trying to get out of Monumental Motorplex.
Wait, I need to, pull up the timer.
If I were to try and show a timer, how am I going to show a phone off of a different phone?
Show a phone off a different
phone. No, quite literally, I have an iPhone 5, I think, doing Twitch, and I have my iPhone 6S on Discord while having the timer up.
Nice.
Whilst also having a tablet propping up my iPhone 5 so that way I can record my TV. Nah, you can stay up.
Oh.
It's fine.
Yeah. Hope you guys have some runs. If I wake up and I see that sub four happens, I'm Rocket Garden, I'm gonna be mad. I'll be like, alright, it happened. Or my S sub 30 longest runs. I would be even more excited for that.
Oh yeah? What about sub half hour on All Tracks cheats? Yeah, you fall asleep for like a half a second. We've already got a all circuits completed.
Dude, I'm
gonna
be like sleeping on my bed. My phone's gonna be right next to me. I'm gonna wake up right here with all
I mean, I've stayed up all night before. But I don't know if I can do that anymore, considering school starts in fucking a week.
There's no way I
can
just record it offline, because the file size would be too big.
If I can't record an hour of 720p, 30fps, I don't think you can record for 24 hours. Let alone 28.
Okay,
here we go yet again, using the handbrake. Dude,
I just rolled a fucking sentence, dude. Yeah, so, like, a guy, like, basically, like, the guy who just got the rubric gave me a sad face and said, hey, still good job on the 116. I was like, hey, thanks, man. And then I just rolled a comment of, like, I still hate Blue Blue. Just absolutely hate it. The course is the bane of my existence, and I hope the ship ends up like the Titanic. Because if you don't know, there's a ship in Port Blue, and every single time I run and there, I'm like on a good pace to beat my record, and I just lose it because of the phone.
Honestly, I kind of want to see if I beat a one lap record or not, maybe? 319.65? Hey, I got a new one lap again. 104.81. Alright, well, there's some time to save because I decided to stay in and see if I got a new lap record. Sub 330 circuit. Oh. Yet again, another new one lap. I'm just trying to do an all tracks, man. I'm just trying to do an all tracks in here. Oh. See ya. I'm gonna need it. This is definitely a lot better than last try at Crust Belt. Oh, hi, Mike. Close, Jesus. Overall, it was alright. Home Sweet Home's after this one. Let's just hurry up and get this one done. Okay, apparently I broke glass there. Screw it. Let's go for it. Hopefully it'll pay off. Nope. Oh well. At least we didn't crash. I hate this grass section. Absolutely hate that turn. Home Sweet Home is one of the reasons why, Home Sweet Home is the epitome of my existence, the bane of my existence. Again, I broke glass there. happened. And I get to, and I get reset down here. There's also a big reason. Man, I really wonder why I hate Norms We Don't Know. I really wonder why. This track. And finally, but it took us long enough, but we're finally at the genuinely superior track. The best track. And I remember jumping through that little hoop there with the freestyle face. If you can jump over the finish line. That was just to turn off the bug music. I'll try jumping over the finish later. minutes here, and we can do this in 4 minutes 9 seconds. I think we can get this in like 30 minutes. This could be a really good lap. Never mind. Just eat my own words. I'm not gonna make it. This is a spectacular run, bro. So now that jump. Why are you okay? Thirty-one, 19, 116, 46. That's something good. there. 31:19:46.